Welcome, student. Today we have to start the lecture for the mathematics, and especially we have derived integration and the derivative. Okay, this is our question. We contain both the condition, derivative and integration. Now we have to start. Let us go. The function will be separate as the first term. Okay, these three values here as the integration, separate of the integration of this function, and now similar we can separate derivative, or we can apply derivative on all functions. Okay, first step, we separate all integration functions and all derivative functions. Okay, now we use the formula. You know that the integration of the exponential function will be same, but the power divided by 2. Okay, similar we can write as, this is the formula of this function. So we can apply the power rule. Okay, 1, and the constant value will be 0. Okay, 1 or 2 we can write as, 1 over 3 see, we see the constant of the integration 2x plus 1, which is our solution. This is a very important question for the student and for the examination. If you like my videos, please subscribe my channel for the next video. Thank you all of you.